everyone, this is Trisha B and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna make my second crochet tutorial, which is this slouchy bonnet where you can wear this in three ways. So first is this one, yes, this way, and second is this, still slouchy but pa-cute-cute na yung paglagay, yan, and then the third one is bonnet, just fold the brim. So if you're interested, keep on watching. So materials needed, so I use Monaco acrylic yarn 3-ply in the shade 99, cutter, acrylic measure, yarn needle, and marker. Then 5mm hook. So let's begin. I'm so sorry, I lost the second round clip of this project. Okay, so sana po ay nakatulong itong video tutorial na ito. At kung meron po kayo mga suggestions for my next video, just comment down below. And if you enjoyed this video, if you learned from this tutorial, please give a thumbs up, share, and please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And please click also the notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa aking mga susunod na videos. So thank you so much for watching and see you on my next one. Goodbye! We'll be right back.